Anila, tell me your journey in discovering your color palette that we just finalized a few days ago.
So Gagan, when we first started talking about colors, as you well know, that I absolutely love the color red. And that has been in my color pattern for a long time. So something that I tested here recently, after we looked at the color pattern that really fits in my space, which has a lot of the water, I decided that I would, on a particular weekend, we had a family reunion, and what I was going to do was use the colors that I've always used, which include that fire red, and then use the color palette that you shared with me, and I was going to test it. My test was, I'm going to wear red, and I'm going to notice how people respond to me with the red. Then I bought an outfit that had the water, the blue, and I wore the white. The individuals I was with did not know that I was doing this little test. So day one, I wore the red, the fire red, which I always love to wear, and I had a nice scarf on. And I noticed how people responded to me. And what I found is that people stayed away. When I wore the white with the blue, I had more people coming towards me. And I made sure that in my tests that I did not change how I approached individuals. I made sure that I was not being more that, you know, in the blue and the white, that I wasn't going out and saying, hey, hello, how are you? I did the same exact, I replicated the same exact behaviors in both scenarios. Well, the interesting thing is that the colors, the blue and the white, people seem to come more towards me than in the red. It almost looked like the red that, I don't know if it exhibited power or stay away or what the red did, but it was the power color, so people stayed away more so. So I saw more people come from the blue and the white color. So it was an interesting test that I found to be something that confirms that I need to move away from the colors that I've used for years and years and move over to the more the water, the metal colors.
Interesting. And I see that you're wearing your color palette today. And you not only are living to your new color palette and the elemental energies, but you also had some really amazing business opportunities in the last 24 hours. Is that true?
Yes, it is true, which is quite interesting, because you said it was going to happen, because what I needed to do was take my toe out of the space I had been in the past, let that go, close the door, and move forward. And I'm doing that, and believe me, I'm not going to sit here and tell you I'm not having some resistance. It's just that process of the journey of letting go, taking each day and letting go. And the more I let go, the more things open up and things start happening.
Thank you so much for being here and discovering your soul code and branding your brilliance, Anila. You are brilliant. So thank you for honoring me with your presence and your service. You know, this is great. It's a great learning process for me too. Thank you.
Thank you, Gagan.